Okay, let's take a look at some of our major arteries in the thoracic, abdominal, and pelvic regions. Start over here towards the bottom right of this picture. You can see a right artery to the ductus deferens. Now, I've taken out a lot of the left because everything just gets very cluttered if you do, so we'll largely be looking at the right side, but for the most part, what you have with right, you have on the left. The body is largely a mirror image in that way. So there again is one of the arteries going to one of the ductus deferens. Obviously, that's associated with the male reproductive system. Here we have the right superficial epigastric artery. Here's our middle rectal artery and inferior gluteal. Of course, all these over on the right side. And again, arteries taking blood away from the heart out to these structures. And as you can see, a lot of these names for arteries, and you see the same thing with veins, largely tell you what they're taking blood to or out of. Here next we have our obturator artery. Think about that large obturator foramen, one of the big holes you see in the pelvis. The external iliac taking blood down to one of the lower limbs, this one over on the right side. The inferior epigastric. Then we have our superior gluteal artery. Familiar with the gluteal region and muscles? Here's a testicular artery, the one on the right side. And notice how long these testicular arteries are. It's because the testicles start their development way up high in the abdominal cavity back when a male is first developing. And then as that male develops and those testes descend, well, these testicular arteries have to grow and extend right along with them. Here's the superficial circumflex iliac artery, our iliolumbal, and then a marginal artery here. If we move this down just a little bit right here, we can see our iliocolic, lumbar arteries, subcostal arteries. Move a little bit more right here. Our anterior, superior, pancreatico-duodenal artery, colic artery, renal. Of course, anytime you hear renal, you should think of the kidneys there. Cystic, going to the gallbladder. And here's our hepatic. And common hepatic, and of course you hear hepatic, you think liver. Gastric artery here, you think stomach. And look at the intercostal arteries right here. The intercostal arteries follow the ribs. And of course you got the same thing on the other side. These are deep to those ribs. That way they're behind them and they're well protected. So if we move back down and over here to the other side a little bit, we can see our anterior scrotal artery. Of course this would be associated with the male reproductive system. The pararenal artery. Inferior rectal, come on up a little bit more. There's our sigmoid artery, superior mesenteric, and superior epigastric. So that's some of the large arteries that you'll see down in this region. We'll take a look at some others on the other videos.